something with the child.
See, here's the thing, if you just crowd trigger my laser, I won't get impatient. I will just run the fuck.
Oh, Ploopy! Start a timer.
Okay.
Yes, time him out. For me.
We can play. That's making run stream.
Is it oddly cold in here all of a sudden?
I don't think I'm going to be number one this season.
Yeah, me neither. I think I'm going to be number four.
It's a bad thing.
That you're not going to be number one?
Yeah.
I mean, of course it's a bad thing. Well, let's talk about a positive. I think I should be number four.
He's going to be number one.
You're number two.
I've already been number two before.
You have?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I've never been number four.
Kind of crying,
I mean, in actuality, I'm number one in my heart.
Yeah.
I'd love to be number one. It would be funny. It would make sense. Cringe. Sorry, Sebastian. I think this season we're kind of just lay over and let him be number one this season. Clearly, I think this season we're just gonna lay down and fucking let him be number one. I think that's just what's happening right now.
Very obviously, everyone's tired.
Yeah, everybody's just kind of tired of like having to fight this.
In case you have.
I wouldn't mind him being number one if he wasn't so cocky about it,
same.
But...
Caden thinks the same thing.
Well, it's not just cockiness, it's actually just general delusion. Like, just delusion.
Makes him look at this.
Thank you. I feel like I'm the only person in KC who doesn't suck ass against their own character.
Suck this. Then again,
you're kind of.
It's cause you saw me get dumpstered by Luma because I played the matchup horribly.
Yeah.
If I played him again, it wouldn't go that bad.
Well, like, when was the last time Tuffy beat a Mega Man?
Never. I don't think he's ever beaten Mega Man. Has he ever beaten Sandy?
No. Oh, remember when he lost to Mega Ant-Man? Yes.
Jeez.
He loses to Rafa every time, like,
yeah.
No matter what. Justin, Mr. Game Watch, better than his Yoshi?
Yeah, true. Why is Justin?
Oh my god!
Just know that next season he won't be number one. He promised me that he will not play Game & Watch a single game next season.
His ass is not too good.
I know. I know he's not, but... Alex, you promised, right? Next season, no Game & Watch. Alright. If you don't, we're going to burn you at the stake. We're also going to beat you to death with hammers. How about next season, everybody is not allowed to use their main?
I actually, unironically, want to do a season of solo solo. Because I want my sword to be as good as possible. So, I think next season might be my solo solo season. I'm obviously going to use Bayo out of state, but, like...
I am number one. Oh, well, that's...
Well, that would be kind of cool.
It would be funny.
Eh, not really.
What do you mean?
It wouldn't be funny, it would be kind of... You play Clinton here.
Well, I would hope so. One of them has to be. Well, out of all the characters I play, I'd hope one of them is.
Oh, no, you just play like all the Clinton characters. I think the only cringe character that you play is probably Soul. That's probably like the only cringe.
That's actually kind of funny.
Every other one is like, fine. Like, it's Pyramithra, Joker, Roy, and you're even.
Wow. I think Lucas is cringe, right?
He's not good, so I think he's like back. He's not violent for me. Wow.
Reflect. Cringe.
Oh, but I whistle tomorrow. Nobody's stopping me. I think there's some water.
Out. Oh, that should have killed. That's just unacceptable, and that's gonna kill.
Oh,
Everyone is fed up with this fucker except for me.